Hey, check this out. So many arguments about whether I'm good or evil. They kind of annoy me, but that's life. You just gotta deal with all the BS and then move on. So I'm gonna call this one Good vs. Evil. And if you don't like it, well, that's your problem. Cause I'm gonna do what I love. So yeah, just listen. So they try to determine whether I'm good or evil. They try to see where I come from. This is medieval. Honestly though, I can't tell you what I am or who I wanna be. A secret from my fam, hidden in the shadows, nowhere to be found. In the middle of the night, I creep without making a sound. Every human has a dark side. You just gotta push the right buttons. Push them long enough, you'll see the hidden demons coming out to get ya. They will never die. You have no stand against them. Go and say your goodbyes. On your back, the demons attack. They won't give in. The rope like sight. Hoist you high like an angel in the sky. Your body floats on, but your soul's gone. Huh. And you thought that you could get away, but now your spirit's here, and it's left to say that you were wrong all along. Yeah, but I forgive you. Now listen to this song.
Why do you wear a mask?
So that people don't look at me as I am and focus more on the lyrical message of my music. I don't want to be famous, like I told a homie, fam over fame.
So you just make music for fun?
That's what I do best. It helps me get my feelings out, and maybe I'll come across another person who feels the same way.
What message are you trying to send?
Just be who you are and don't let anyone else tell you what you gotta be.
Yeah, I got a good side too. Give me a day and I'll prove it to you. You can't just judge people based on how they look. If you took one look at me, you'd read me like an open book. This may seem quite confusing as you're listening to these words, but it's something kind of peaceful, like the sound of chirping birds. See, that's the good in me, and it's waiting to be set free. But like the government says, yeah, freedom is not free. Good versus evil, which one are you? Don't say it out loud, just know that I'm through. Getting judged for how I look, getting judged for how I rap, getting judged for my past, but I don't look at it like that. To me it's just jealousy, cause I got something that I love. Yeah, I hope someday when I die I'll look down from above. Yeah, I will smile to myself because I know I accomplished a lot and most of it was on the spot.
What's your next move?
Well, at this point, I'm pretty content at where I'm at. Just making my songs at home, putting them on YouTube.
When did you start rapping?
When I was 16, so a year ago.
And you like other rap?
Hobson and Tech N9ne, mainly Hobson, because he raps about what's real. He's not some Lil Wayne, Drake, whoever you want to name. He knows how to get people to listen to his lyrics. Yeah, I hope someday I can get to his level. Thanks for your time.